life, you turn up the heat in your atmosphere. Come on, say amen. When the fire gets in your life, come on, fire cannot burn something that's already on fire. I said fire cannot burn something that's already on fire. Touch your neighbor, tell him, I'm on fire for God. Jeremiah said, I was going to quit, but it was like fire. I ain't got no help. I said, look at your neighbor, say, I almost quit too, but it's like fire. How y'all buy? That shot out in my bones. Well, I wasn't going to tell nobody, but I couldn't keep it to myself. Has God been good to you? Without any music, I want you to holler to the top of your lungs right now. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We have messed up praise and shouting in the church. We took the shouting out of our mouth and put it in our feet. Come on, say amen. The walls of Jericho didn't fall because they were dancing with their feet. It fell because they opened up their mouth. I dare you, shout one more time. Shout! That's what they did in the Bible. Amen. They shouted and the walls came tumbling down. That was the instructions. When you go around these walls several times, I want you to shout. Amen. Sometimes you don't have to wait till the battle is over. The walls don't have to come down before you shout. That's what faith said. I'm going to shout before the wall come down. That's what faith says. I'm going to praise God before it happens. Because I believe God. I believe God. Thank you, God. Amen. You may be seated.